says, we have a belief that at the time of Adhan al-Maghrib, if someone is lying down or is asleep, he must be woken up. And if he's lying down, he must sit straight. Otherwise, something evil would happen or risk would come, would not come his way. All of this is nonsense. This is baseless. You can sleep, you can lie down, you can hang from your feet upside down. It's up to you. Adhan of Maghrib has nothing to do with all of these things.